Sunday that will help our area recover from Superstorm Sandy. And it was all about the outfit and putting ears in Rockville Shredder. The record these elves are attempting to beat. That's next on Musical Long Island.